I'm here with Udo Lütze, the owner of the Lütze International Group at the stand of Friedrich Lütze GmbH at the Hannover Messe 2018. Mr. Lütze, you're exhibiting something very special this year, an oversized walk-in control cabinet. What is special about this?
Well, what's special about it is that finally you can see the technology literally from the inside. You can get a little bit closer, and we're showing our wiring system, which helps to provide an environment for all of your components where they can function properly.
And which solutions and products can you see here, for instance?
Well, the core, of course, is our aluminum frame, which is the Airstream wiring system. And besides being very efficient in mounting and wiring all of your components, whatever you have, saving time and all of those advantages, we are taking care of the climate inside the control cabin. And this is what you can actually feel here. Above us, there is an oversized air blower, which is bringing in cooling air. And this is part of our cooling system that we have built into the Airstream system, which you can literally experience and feel right here inside the cabinet.
But I can also see power supplies, converters, and other components by Lütze.
Yeah, of course, all of our products are represented here within our walk-in cabinet and mounted onto the Airstream system. But of course, not only Lütze products can be mounted on Airstream. You can literally get all of the components that are currently available to be compatible and fit within the system. It's absolutely no problem, and it's a very efficient way to do it.
We have now reached the outside of the control cabinet. What are we showing here?
A control cabinet by itself is pretty much useless unless you have it completely integrated into the machine. And in order to integrate it into the machine, you have to bring power signal communication into the cabinet. And this is what we're displaying right here, the various solutions that we have for the various connectivity solutions to bring those signals in. In addition, to wire a machine, you need cables. You need cables which are statically displayed. You can see them here on the floor. And we also have C-track cables, highly flexible cables. This is an area that we've been specializing in for over 50 years. We are one of the pioneers here, and this is being displayed inside the C-track. And as you can see, some of the cables also have connectors on it, which means that we are more than happy to provide a turnkey solution that is cable terminated, complete connectivity.
It sounds like a coherent system.
You're absolutely right, and this is what we're striving for. We want to give the customer a solution that goes from the machine inside a cabinet. Everything works together, everything from one hand that the customer can choose to solve his problems.
Thank you for explaining this very interesting exhibit.
You're welcome.